Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, we will see how to customize the category axis of SyncFusion React charts. I will also show you how to add a title, custom range, and intervals to the chart's x-axis. Let's jump into the code part. I will open my existing application, which already has the charts package installed. On the app.tsx page, I have included the basic chart rendering code. If you want to know how to create a basic React chart, you can refer to my Getting Started video linked in the card above or in the description below. With this chart code, you can visualize the sales data for a particular year. Let's have a quick look at the data that I have bound to the data source property of the chart. Notice here, the x-axis in the JSON object contains categorized data, so I need to configure the horizontal axis of the chart with categories. In the app.tsx page, I import category from the SyncFusion React chart package and inject it into the chart services. Then I include the primary x-axis property in the chart component tag and set the value type option to category. Then, to set a title for the x-axis, I include the title option and set its value to month. Look at the chart now. The data is plotted with line series and a categorized x-axis with a title. Notice here, the x-axis labels are displayed from January to December. If I just want to visualize the sales report from June to December, I do so by using the minimum and maximum property in primary x-axis settings. Let me explain how to display custom ranges in the category x-axis. The category x-axis labels are displayed based on the index value. That is, the first label index will start with 0, and the index will be increment to the next labels. I set a minimum value of 5, which is the index of June, and a maximum value of 11, which is the index of December. See here, the data labels in the x-axis are displayed from June to December. I can also customize the interval of labels displayed on the x-axis. By default, the category axis label index interval is 1. To customize the label interval, I include the interval property and set its value to 2. Check the chart x-axis now. The labels are customized based on the provided interval. In a chart, you have the option to place the labels in between the ticks or on the ticks, using the label placement property. By default, the labels are displayed between the ticks. To show the labels on the ticks, I add the label placement property in the primary x-axis settings and set its value to onTicks. Check the axis now. The labels are shown on the ticks. Notice here, the last x-axis label is only partially visible due to its SVG element width. I can solve this issue by using the edge label placement property and set its value to shift. Now, the x-axis label is adjusted to be properly visible. Finally, let me show you what happens if the category data has a duplicate value. I will remove the properties I set earlier to make this demonstration clearer. Here in the data.js file, you can see the month of February is duplicated with a different value. Let's see the chart now. The category in the x-axis truncates the duplicate value, and the two different sales values are shown under the same label. This happened because of the indexed category axis. By default, the isIndexed property is set to false and truncates any duplicate label values. Let me enable the isIndexed property and show you the chart. You can see the February month label is displayed twice on the x-axis. Let me quickly summarize what we have seen so far. We have seen how to customize the category axis of SyncFusion charts in a React application. You have also learned how to set a title, custom range, interval, and label placement in the chart's x-axis. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video below. You can also see if you're eligible for our community license, which will provide you a free license key to use our products. Thank you for watching this video. If you found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel.